Rarely does federal legislation so directly address issues that matter to all our constituents. And rarer still does such historic legislation earn broad support in both parties. How many times have we heard in recent months that bipartisanship isn't possible anymore?
That is Arizona Senator Kyrsten Sinema making her final speech ahead of tomorrow's infrastructure vote. She was part of the bipartisan group of senators that put that package together.